The world is full of parallel lines. The lines in your ruled notebook and the stretched electric wires are parallel. Moreover, the railway tracks are parallel too. Now, imagine the world without parallel lines. What would happen if railway tracks were not parallel? Electric wires didn't maintain their distance apart, and the lines in ruled notebooks were haphazardly drawn. Cranes wouldn't be able to go on running. There would probably be a lot of short circuits, and students would have problems writing in their notebooks.